5. How are you all? Welcome to your ELGA class. I hope you all safe and happy at home, right? Yeah. So, previous class we all learned about Swami Vivekananda, right? Action defines people, right? Yeah. Today also we are going to learn a short story about Swami Vivekananda itself, okay? Okay, children? Yeah. So, yes. Shall we start our lesson? Before going to Swami Vivekananda portion, we need to learn concept time, okay? So, first we are going to learn concept time, next we are going to learn his story, okay? Yeah. So, first, concept time. Concept time. In this concept time, we are going to learn enhancing a paragraph, okay? So, enhancing a paragraph means before writing a paragraph, some steps are there, okay? So, that is enhancing a paragraph. When enhancing a paragraph, remember the following steps, okay? So, some steps are there you should follow before enhancing a paragraph. Enhancing, that means nothing but to improve something to do or to make something to look better. Okay, children? So, to make your paragraph better, what are the steps you are going to learn? Here. Okay, some steps are there. So, first step is add details and words. Add details and words. Okay. Next is remove words and sentence that do not fit. So, second one, what? Remove words and sentences that do not fit. Okay. So, third one is move words or sentence where they fit better. So, remove words. Move words or sentences where they fit better. So, next step is substitute words with nicer words. Okay. Substitute words with nicer words. These are the four steps. Okay, children. So, first one, add details and words. So, you should add the correct details and words. Okay. So, second one is remove words and sentences that do not fit for that paragraph. Okay. So, first you should add details. Next, again you should read and you should remove what? Words and sentences that do not fit for that paragraph. Okay. So, the third one is move words or sentences where they fit better. So, this time you should move some words and sentences and you should apply it where it fit better. Okay. Where it fits better. Next is substitute words with nicer words. So, again you should read it. And when you read some words, you may know other new words. Okay, some nicer words you know. Instead of this word, you can use other new words. Okay, children? Yeah, do you understand? So, at last, substitute words with nicer words. So, instead of normal words, you can use standard words there or other new words there. Okay, children? Yeah. Listen here. Example paragraph is given. Okay. So, I'll read it. Take page number 15. I'll read it. You listen. Okay. My favorite teacher was Mrs. Malti. I liked her very much. She was a nice teacher. She taught us math and it was easy to learn. She was a nice teacher. Okay, children, so this is the paragraph. So, here detail is given about whom? Malti teacher. Okay, Malti. And next, you should remove words and sentences which do not fit. See, next paragraph they have given it. My favorite teacher was Miss Malati. She was a very nice teacher. So it was given at last. First paragraph, this sentence given at last. Yeah. In this paragraph, second sentence they have replaced it. Okay. Understand? And she taught us math, and it was very easy to learn. Very easy to learn is given in your first paragraph. Second paragraph, instead of that easy to learn, they have given another word, that is easy to understand. Okay, do you understand? Easy to learn replaced that word, and instead of that they have given understand word. Okay, yeah, this is how you have to correct yourself while writing paragraph. Okay, so next, she was a nice teacher. That, instead of that, they have given, I like her very much. Okay, do you understand? Yeah, so first you should add details about that particular person or about the topic. Next, you should remove words and sentences that do not fit. Okay, next you should move words or sentences to the better place. Next, substitute words or sentences with nicer words. Okay, another nice words. Understand? Yeah, that's all about enhancing a paragraph. Next, come next, editing a paragraph. Okay, first you should add all the details, you should write a paragraph. Next, again, if you read, you will make come to know about some mistakes, right? So while editing, what are the things you should keep it in mind is given here. Okay, children? Yeah. So next is editing a paragraph. Editing a paragraph. So, when editing a paragraph, follow cups. Okay, steps for editing are given here. Okay, so cups, you should follow this cups. Cups is nothing but C stands for capital letter. Okay, so you should know where to use this capital letter. Okay, children, so where we have to use capital letter? This C at the beginning of a sentence. Okay, wherever you start a sentence, beginning of sentence, you should write first letter, always comes capital. Okay, so first letter always capital. This, what, who. Okay, so first letter always capital. Next, for proper noun. Okay, so for proper noun means noun which we use proper. Okay, so it starts with what? Capital letter, name of a person, place, thing. Okay, proper name we should add, we should use capital letter for a name. Name Rahul, Rani, Sam, Vaishnavi, then what? Gayatri. So these are starts with capital letter. Okay, so next, places. Place, our place name, we should use capital letter. Okay, student, Villukuri V, Nagargovil N, these are proper name. Okay, so starts with capital letter. Understand? Yeah. Next, for the letter I, wherever you write I, you should use capital letter. Okay, children, she says, I am her friend. I, always capital. First person, I. Wherever you use, you should write it in capital letter. Okay. Next, use noun phrases in your sentences to enhance the paragraph. So, you should, use noun phrase in your sentences while enhancing paragraph. Okay, so noun phrase, it is nothing but a group of words headed by a noun that includes modifiers. Okay, so that acts or works as a noun in a sentence. Okay, that works as a noun in a sentence. So a noun phrase is formed with a noun. It always formed with a noun and a word or words that modifies it. Okay, children. So that is about noun phrase. It modifies it. Here they have given Shivam was a tall and happy boy. Okay, he went to the same school. Okay, children. So next P, cups. Next is P. Okay, P is nothing but put one finger space between the words. Okay, so space. Each and every words you should leave some space. Okay, next is yes. Spellings are all correct. Okay, so after writing you should find each and every spelling, is it right or not. Okay, so some spellings we may make mistake, right? See here, favorite spelling is wrong. Okay, my favorite teacher is Miss Malti. So favorite spelling is wrong. So you should concentrate on spellings also. Okay, children, do you understand this two? What two? Concept time and while editing a paragraph. Okay, yeah. Okay, children, next we are moving to our topic. Next topic, previous topic, the same. Okay, Swami Vivekananda. Okay, Swami Vivekananda. Previous class, what we learned about Swami Vivekananda? Can anybody say? Yeah? Swami Vivekananda? Yeah, he is a reformer. Yeah, he gave lecture about about religion. There is only one God. He don't believe in caste or religious ways. He don't believe in that. Next, yeah, once he was there in a railway station and everybody came to listen about his lecture, and what he buy as a gift, only food and water, right? And 3 days he haven't ate anything, and a cobbler, he came to help him, and yeah, the one who is there in a railway station, that people got angry and shouted at him. At last what he said, you people have to shame on yourself that you haven't show humanity on me. But this cobbler, even he is from lower caste, he show humanity to me. Okay, yeah, that's what we learned in our action define people. Next step, Swami Vivekananda we are going to learn. Okay, and before that vocabulary word is given below, right? First we can learn vocabulary word, later we can learn the topic. Okay, so first word is mong. What do you mean by mong? Mong and nun. What is mong? Yeah, a member of a religious group of men. Okay, now member of a religious group of men. If it is women, we can call nun. Okay, mom is masculine gender, nun is feminine gender. Okay, children, so mom a member of a religious group of men. Okay, see, Rohit believed in God and wanted to become a monk. Okay, next is stalwart. What do you mean by stalwart? A hard working member of a company. Okay, not only company, hard working member of any institution, any educational center, hard working member of anything. Okay, a hard working member, a hard working member of anything. Okay, T Teachers are the stalwart of a school. Hard working members of a school. Teachers. Okay, children?
Yeah.
Next is caste. Next word is caste. Group that the people of religion or same division. Okay, division into. So, group that people of a religion are divided into. So, Brahmin is the caste of Hinduism, a group of people. Okay, believe or they follow same caste. Okay, same religion. Understand? Group that people of a religion are divided into. So, Brahmin is a caste of Hinduism. Caste means nothing but a group of religious people. They believe in their religion. Okay, group of religious people. Next, religion. What do you mean religion? Worshipping one god or a set of gods. Religion means lot of religion is there, right? Hinduism, Christianity, Islamic, Jainism, Sikhism, right? Buddhism, Buddhist people are there, Sikh people are there, right? So, religion means nothing but they worship a particular god. Okay, worship one god or a set of gods. Many religions are followed in India, right? We have lot of religion, right? Okay, so these are the, sorry, fourth one, religion. Okay, children? Yeah. Next. Yeah, come to page number 16. We are going to learn about Swami Vivekananda. Okay? Listen. Look at this picture. Below that they have given. Swami Vivekananda was invited to speak in Chicago at the Parliament of World's Religion. So, at that time they took this picture. Okay, children? It's from Chicago. Okay. Swami Vivekananda's real name. What is his real name? Previous class, I taught, right? What is his real name? Yeah, very good. Narendranath Datta, right? Narendranath Datta. When he became a monk, he was given the name Swami Vivekananda. Okay, when he got his name as Swami Vivekananda? When he got his name? Yeah, when he became a monk, he received his name as Swami Vivekananda. Okay, he changed his name or he has given this name. Okay, children. So his real name was what? Narendranath Datta. Okay, so when he became monk, he has given this name Swami Vivekananda. Okay, yeah. From his childhood, Swamiji was eager to see God face to face. So, we also have that wish, right? We also have that desire that we have to face God, right? Face to face. We want to see God face to face and we have to ask lot of questions, right? Yeah. So, this Swami Vivekananda also was eager to see God face to face, okay? He asked many religious stalwarts about his desire to see God. So he asked many religious persons, one who is working hard for their religion, and he asked them. What he asked? He said to them that he had a wish that he want to see God face to face. But none of them could satisfy him. But no one could satisfy him. Okay. So, nobody knows. We can, what, in some days it will happen or not. They don't know. Okay. Yeah. In his journey to find God, he learned a lot of things. Okay. So, in his journey to see God or in his journey to worship God, what? He learned a lot. Okay. That's what Swamiji want to share with everyone. Okay. Swamiji's teacher taught him that God lives in every human being. Okay. So, Swamiji's teacher, do you know Swamiji's teacher? Who teaches him everything? That is Ramakrishna Paramahamsa. Okay. Who is Swamiji's teacher? Ramakrishna Paramahamsa. Okay. Ramakrishna is enough. So, what he taught, his teacher taught, God is in every human being. Okay. God lives in everyone. Lives in us. Okay. So, by serving humankind, he can serve God. Okay. So, if we help others, if we show humanity to others, if we show kindness to others, what? He can serve God. Okay, by serving others, we can serve God. So, how we should show that God is with us? God is in us. God is in every human being by showing humanity, by showing kind towards others, to show helping hand to others. Okay, children. So, if you help others, God is in you. That is how you can serve God. Okay? Yeah. So, Swamiji started traveling around India to share this with everyone. So, he want to spread this message to everyone. That's why he traveled around the world and he spread this message. Okay? He spread the message of what? Serving humankind, and that God is one. So, what is that? Serving humankind and God is one. That is what he want to say to everyone. He want to share to every human being. Okay? That God is with us, and by serving others, we can serve God. God is one. And don't believe in any caste or religion or creed. That is, yeah, don't believe that. God is one. Okay? God created everyone equally. God is with us. God is within us. So, we should serve others. We should share what we should show kindness towards others. We should show humanity. We should help others. Okay, children? Yeah. Swamiji also established the Ramakrishna mission. Okay? In his teacher's name, he started a mission. Okay? The purpose of this mission was, what is the purpose of this mission? Was to serve the poor and people in need. Okay? What is the purpose of this Ramakrishna mission? If somebody asks this, or else if somebody asks this question to you, what you should say? What is the purpose of that Ramakrishna mission? Very good. The purpose of the mission is to serve the poor and help the people. Okay? Help the needy people. Therefore, the mission didn't care about caste or religion. Okay? So, that is why the people who were in that mission, they don't believe in any caste or religion. Okay? People are equal, God is equal. So, why should we differentiate them? Yeah? Okay. Swamiji was invited to participate. Swamiji was invited to participate in the Parliament of World Religion in USA. Okay. In his lecture, what he said? Swami Vivekananda explained to the world that God is one. Okay. So, once Swamiji was invited to participate in the Parliament of USA. Okay. Parliament's World's Religion. Okay. Parliament of World's Religions in the USA, and there he spread the message that God is one. Okay, children, do you understand what I taught? Yeah? Okay, once again, let me revise it once, okay? So, what is the name, what is the real name of Swami Vivekananda? Very good. Narendranath Datta. Okay, when he became monk, he received or he get the name as Swami Vivekananda. Okay. From his childhood, he want to see God face to face. Okay. So, he asked to all the star birds what? About his desire to see God, but nobody satisfied him. Okay. Yeah. What happened in his journey to find God? He learned a lot of things. Okay. Swamiji, Swamiji's teacher, he taught him that what? God is one and God lives in every human being. Okay. How we can serve God? Only by serving poor people, only by showing humanity to people, kindness to people, and by showing the helping hand, giving helping hand to the poor people, we can serve God. So, Swami want to share this. Spread this message to everyone. Okay, children? Yeah. He spread the message of serving humankind and that God is one to everyone. Okay? So, he started a mission in the name of his teacher. Ramakrishna. Okay, Ramakrishna mission. And there what he want to say? What is the purpose of that mission? Yeah, to serve the poor people and help the needy people. Okay, yeah. And that's why they don't care about any caste or religion. So, everybody, those who want to learn a lot of things, you can come to me. That is what Swamiji want to say, okay? And at last, what happened? Yeah, Swamiji was invited to participate in the Parliament of World's Religion in USA. And there he spread that God is one. Okay, children? Yeah, that's what about today's topic, Swami Vivekananda. Okay, children? I hope you all learn. Right? You all understand what I taught. Okay? All of you take your workbook now. Workbook. Up to page number 17, Swami Vivekananda. Till this much I taught. Okay? Except page number 15, collective nouns. Other all you should do. Okay, children? Understand? See? Up to page number 17, Swami Vivekananda I taught. Except page number 15, collective noun, other everything you have to do, you should complete it. Okay, children? So, that's all about today's class. Thank you. Learn well, study well. I'm really happy that everybody done your exams, your assignments, your exams good, and keep going. Thank you.